Morning.
He won't speak today because he says he looks like a walking blueberry because of his sun cream. As you can see, it's a little bit purple on his arm because it's so thick.
I would make a good advert for the Ribena.
For Ribena, my shoulders make a good advert for the strawberry version as well. So we're a bit burnt because we went to, where did we go again? What's it called? Ang Thong Marine Park yesterday. And a tip, if you're going to go, don't wear flip-flops because too many people took about 3 hours to walk down two steps. Wear shoes that are fastened to your feet, such as...
What are those?
Those are Primark specials. Because they're only going to go in the bin anyway. Today, where are we going?
Silver Beach, aka...
Crystal Bay.
Crystal Bay.
And we're going to go and find a tuk-tuk to take us, because they're a bargain.
Thank you.
Jungle Club up the hill, up the mountain. So I carried on and he went back to try and get a motorbike because he didn't want to walk up the hill, which by the way is an absolute leg workout. But 2 minutes after he left, a car went past with Jungle Club written on it, I think to pick people up to take them. Hello. Are you going to Jungle Club? No saviour, no offer to help. 5 minutes that way. Gentlemen. Gentlemen. What happened?
Rule number one. If you're going to Jungle Club, make sure you get a motorbike first. We just walked up the hill. Walked up the hill. And it was like, I thought I was gonna die.
180 degree hills.
And if you do walk up the hill, make sure you've got a big, big bottle of water. Because I made the mistake of having maybe 2 mouthfuls of water left, and I thought I'd managed. And I just about
crawled
made it.
Through the door.
Crawled through it. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire. Jungle Club visit.
Which was an adventure.
It was a fucking horrendous adventure. Because we walked up, never walk up, don't walk up, bro. So, there's supposed to be a big film on the beach with a massive big screen. So we're gonna go down there and see what this movie night is like. I think it's London Has Fallen's playing, so we might have a little watch of that, see how that goes. I'll keep you updated.
We're just having a film night at the beach. We're watching Gerard Butler kick some ass. I don't know what it's about, but we're going to give it a go. Welcome to our humble abode.